Beautiful night. Wow, look at the crescent moon with Van Buren leading North Baltimore 19-7 start of the third. It's the North Baltimore quarterback Lane Bishop deciding to scramble, hit, and the ball comes loose, rolls out of bounds. After a Tigers punt, it's Van Buren on offense. Hand off to Nick DeVore up the middle. Nice run, dragging defenders for Coach Schaup's team. That's a first down inside the 30. How about some play action for Riley Adolph? He hits DeVore, still running hard into the red zone. It's another first down for the Black Knights. Trying to pad that 12-point margin, and Adolph would do just that out of the gun over the middle for Marcus Brand. The brand name makes it 26-7 Van Buren. Later in the third, the Knights on the offensive again. It's Adolph all day to throw. He would eventually find Cole Martin. Look at all the time he had. What protection by that offensive line, that veteran group. Here comes Martin evading a couple tacklers. Nice moves all the way down to the 30. The Black Knights are marching again. Then they would pitch to Martin, finding a hole and finishing the play. Van Buren scores again. Black Knights get the victory. 39-21 is their push for the playoff continues.